Hello and welcome back to Survivor Diaries. After the last episode, I took a respawn, headed my way up to Bevacino and met up with Chad. After this, we had a small encounter with a boat and a couple of players. Now, we had encountered these people before, they were hostile, and on this occasion we had to let go as they were too far and they were out of range of our rifles. At this moment, we only had Lee's. After this, we started to head up north towards Palana. As we reached Palana, we realized that we weren't alone. And as you'll see in the next clip, this is what happened. Supermarket.
Ooh.
What?
We might have someone in there.
I'm coming. In or out?
Inside, we do.
He's got a hatchet.
He does.
Talk to him.
Talk to him?
Yeah, I'm gonna talk to him.
Are you mad, son? I shot him instead.
Where is he?
Running off south.
I don't know, I've lost you. Did you hit him?
I don't think so.
Right, we need to fucking lift a rifle in here.
Vehicle.
I'm the supermarket.
Town, tractor. Two vehicles coming through town.
I'm the supermarket. Is that you?
Yeah.
Are they getting out or what are they doing?
Yeah, they're probably going to get out and come for me. They know I'm down here. If you can flank around kind of the northern half of them. Oh, we got one of them.
Are you sure?
I'm sure, because one of them's on fucking fire.
Okay. The car, I hit the car.
Nice.
We need to chase after it though.
What's burning? The car or the tractor?
The tractor. This guy's got some good shit.
Did the car drive off fully?
Yeah. I'm looting the body.
You got two weapons?
Yeah. We need to go quick though.
Right, we'll just take all of the gear.
Yeah, I've got it.
Divide it later, go ahead. Move out there, let's meet up in the north of Palana.
After this encounter, we set up for the night and wait for the morning. Now, one of the few things happened after the camp. Next time we replayed was April 1st, and a server message came up telling us that the server was going to be closed. It was going to be replaced by War Z servers. None of this clicked in our heads, and we thought, right, well, we may as well just go and kill ourselves and have some fun. So we all found some trouble, got a few kills, got killed, lost our vehicle, etc. To find out that we had been April Fooled, and the server wasn't closing down, and we had lost all our stuff for nothing. So we had to meet back up and start the process again. Now, after I met up with Louis again, we noticed that a chopper flew overhead towards Palana Factory. So at this point we decided to make a move that way. I had a CZ and we both had Liam pills extra. Now we didn't get there and noticed the little bird was parked on the roof. There was two players there. Now, unfortunately, my first shots, the five shots I had, I was ranged wrong. I was ranged about 100 meters out. So as I fired, the bullets went over the heads. All five of them missed, unfortunately. But we did manage to get a very interesting encounter.
The hero. Calm.
I'm gonna be located.
Right, they can't move, so you
right.
Need to get behind.
Yeah, yeah, get eyes on them.
No, I'm
wait
not
there.
Moving because I've got.
Right, okay, just get eyes on them.
What, are you taking a shot on you?
Yeah, missed.
Both of us started opening fire on them, yeah. I think we probably should have waited a bit longer, but it's alright.
I had the shot and I took it, but my range is up. Slightly. We're in a stalemate. If you can get in there, Chad, we're covering them. They can't do anything.
Yeah,
like, if you get
we know there's only
the
two
roof.
Players in there as well. To two the heli.
Oh, I'll turn around.
Where are you?
I'm all the way back in fucking Starry.
Oh, it's too far.
If you can get on that roof, I can see him. Ah!
Would him killed you?
No, range hit wrong. But he's never shot on me soon.
Relocate
again.
Fall back and relocate.
I don't know what you're doing now.
You're right, I got a man.
Yeah, like.
Make sure fire. Is that you shooting Lee Anfield?
Yeah. You keep going.
Right, I'm on Sniper Hill. Just waiting for the guy to calm down.
What weapon you got, Louis?
I'll try and keep him. I'll try and keep them pinned down.
The thing is, if I go in there, I could play into their weapons. This is kind of a marksman rifle.
Well, yeah.
But if I keep them like pinned down,
where exactly are they?
I'm gonna have to get
I think they're running around the back. There's zombie aggro around the back of the building. Around the far wall.
Yeah, I don't see anybody on the roof anymore.
Yeah, check the rear exit.
I can't. At the moment, I don't see anyone.
Got eyes on factory and eyes on the chopper. No players.
Those guys are gonna cut. They know where we are. Where
right.
They're coming up and find us. We need to move.
I've moved up onto Sniper Hill. Shots been fired from here, so I think my position's okay. I'm just worried if they thought when we were originally firing that it was coming from Sniper Hill, then I could be in trouble.
I think they might be on the back corner.
Building.
I can see zombies on the floor, the first floor. Yeah, I need to move because I'm I might try and rush the building.
Risky, very, very risky.
Yeah, because having the first person out, like, people can't see around corners, but it's all about sound and stuff as well.
They're never going to expect us to rush yet. If I can get up to the wall.
Right, there's like. I might know where they are. No, from Sniper Hill. You know what? I can see the front of the building by where the entrance is.
Yeah.
On the right corner, so towards the rear, where the rear propeller blades, the V rotor. I think they're over there on the floor below. Four zombies, two floors below, just standing there, not doing anything. So I think that the player must be above or below them. That's where I am, so I'm not sure if you want to be in the exact same place. Certainly don't want you kidding me.
albino?
Yeah. Right next to me.
Yeah. Wish I waited now. I don't know, they're still in a shitstorm.
Yeah, man, you can go in if you want, I'll cover you with the Lee.
Wait, I can't.
Just play the
waiting
game.
The
zombies.
First floor.
Oh, never mind. They might be trying to flank us or something.
Yeah, they will be. They won't still be sitting in factory, I don't think.
Fair enough, we'll spread out the bush and flank them. The thing about factory is that there's no foliage close by, so they'll have to take a very, very wide arc. I mean, if you think you can rush it and get the helicopter and get that lifted off, but I suppose that's a plan.
I think Ash has fucked it.
I see he's going to fuck the heli with it.
It's only a little bird.
Why do you think you fucked it?
I think I've done damage to it, but I don't think
the only reason...
I think that's why they're not taking off.
No, they're not taking off because if they sit in the windscreen, then I see he'll go through the windscreen.
Yeah, we've taken them out with landfills.
Right, would you want to rush it and try and take the heli, see if you can get one in there, for bag?
That's got it, that's alright. Right, so where do you think they are?
I know they're at the top of the stairwell, they're trying to get down, because they were capping zombies.
Which stairwell?
The main stairwell at the back that leads all the way to the roof. Oh, we've got him right. Proning, first floor. Left side.
I think you can't do it.
See him?
No.
Oh wait, top floor, lying by the heli, by the front of the heli.
That's a shot. Big table.
See him. Right, he's crawling around. He's at the back of the heli, sort of. I think you're pulling zombies up here. Yeah, he's got zombies on him, so we can't stay there for much long. Keep your eyes on him. Look at the heli, you'll see him move.
Is he behind it?
Yeah, I've changed my position. He's lying on the top floor at the bottom of the heli.
Two of them, remember, that's only one guy.
I know, yeah, just you keep your eyes out. I've already started trying to flank around and get down to the building, alright?
Take a shot to me. Right, you know where I am.
Alright, just give it 2 seconds, then relocate.
Hit me, I'm going. Heat, man. By the time friggin' we've been waiting here, you could.
I'm at the side wall. Are you talking shard?
Yeah. Well, I'm on the way back now. I've decided to give off all this.
You're at the wall.
I'm at the side wall.
When you haven't got any mags, you can't bring in the CZ scope. I can keep them pinned down like that.
I'm in the building.
You should let me be binoculars.
Right, stay quiet as well, remember they're going to be listening out and stuff. Yeah, if you just wait at the bottom of a stairwell, they'll run down it eventually. It's just patience now, you can outdo them with patience. And also, I'm inbound.
Did you hear that? Shh. One of them's got an M9 SD. Or is that you shooting?
I'm shooting Lee.
Right, I'm coming over the south stairwell now. You should just be able to see me creeping up.
Stay in advance on them. Just wait till they run out. They won't expect you to be in the building, they'll be running around carelessly.
Yeah, they think I'm one guy.
Right, man, I've got this. I think there's one of them running around the ground floor.
Now, where are you, Chad?
I'm still waiting, maybe I'm a long way away. I haven't got any bike anymore, so I can't even get back fast.
Right, keep them suppressed, I'm coming up the stairwell, like, creeping up.
Just firing back. I think it's relocated because it's not been suppressed by mine.
Right, one's down. Right, keep the top roof covered.
Okay.
Oh shit, you see me?
No.
Get out of there, stay alive.
Down.
You're down.
No, two targets down.
Done it.
Two targets are down.
I just want to end them, make sure they're dead, they haven't came up to kill them.
Two sets of flies, it's on expert, you don't get them as kills. Down into the building.
Right, let's do this shit quickly.
One more on his head, and then just head downstairs to finish the other one off. I think the other one only had a double barrel, though. I thought I saw him with the Lee. My heart is beating, my hands are shaking.
Yeah, fucking... that's nice one though.
It is. Yeah, it was a Lee Enfield. Boys! I just killed a guy to get us a heli.
Now those of you who play DayZ will know that DayZ giveth and DayZ taketh away a fuffer. What happened was we was flying over Starsabar. At this point I was going to eject to meet up with Chad and fix up a car to take the base as well as the heli. As I ejected, somehow the heli took a hell of a lot of damage and exploded in midair. Now luckily we both survived this, but as you can imagine, we were pretty pissed at this point. But hey ho, we got the vehicle and headed up north.
Go. Whoa, we're hit.
That was glitch. Are you going down?
Was that when you ejected? Oh, that's a good job I did eject because it exploded in midair.
Fuck. Right, we've made a load of noise now, let's fucking go.
Hey guys, bullshit that.
That was
my fucking backpack's in there as well. I took off.
I know, on my AK.
Well, I've got a spare AK, yeah. Wait, who's this?
This is me.
Right, you've got the wheels.
I've got no backpack. I've got two wheels on me. Luckily, I've got two wheels on me.
Come over here and put a wheel on this car.
That is bullshit.
That's bullshit.
What happened? Did you take a hit or what?
I think when I ejected it, just like...
it glitched out and just damaged like three parts of the heli.
Well, once you have the car moving, I'll see there's an admin. Right, is that working, Ash?
Yeah, it should be.
No side.
You what? It's working now, yes. Just move,
yeah.
Drive.
Someone else drive. After this mishap, we pulled ourselves together and headed to base. Oh, we can pack it anyway, so... Oh, you can sleep!
What?
I'm sleeping. Look at me.
You're sleeping, you're just sitting down.
I'm sleeping at the tent.